Johnny Chiang has been elected as the new leader of the Kuomintang Party in Taiwan. He's the former head of Taiwan's information office. Chiang will replace former party leader Wu Den-yih, who resigned in January. He will be in office for the rest of Wu's term for more than 1 year.